crossing window versus window select comes up a lot. So the difference between them is not only color, but how it's selected. Let me go back to the hatch one. That was a good one to show that. So a crossing window or a window select. Window select is left click, release, move to the right, whether you go up or down. That is a window select. It has a blue highlight by default. Crossing select is left click, release, move to the left, whether you go up and down. The difference between these is what it selects. So with a window select, the object has to be entirely within that window in order to be selected. So we've got three vertical lines there that are selected, but notice the horizontal lines are not being selected, and there's one vertical line at the bottom not being selected. So if I use erase, that's the only ones that it applies to. If I use a crossing window, now it's simply a matter of what does that window touch? And that's all it takes. Even the slightest little contact, and that item is selected. So now everything is gone.